Hiram is. What a nice looking home. I bet she's been out there for a half hour since I left. She's been out there since I left, cooping with those pumpkins, because we got them before I left to mow. Beautiful, Sharon. Uh-oh. Somebody got the hammer out. What happened? What'd you do? Okay. Yes, yep, that's... She's got lights everywhere. Okay. Oh. Well, yeah. When's that coming on? At a certain time, or you got to turn them on?
Well, I have to turn it on tonight. And it will stay on for 4 or 5 hours.
Oh, okay. So you turn it off when you go to bed. Okay.
No, it'll go off
automatically. Oh. Huh? She locked the door on me, too. Jesus Christ. No, I wasn't going in that way. I couldn't. I'm all dirty. I had to go the other way. Yowie. You bitched and moaned every fucking day till you got this done. And you finally got this done. Holy shit. Yeah, I did some fucking bitching. Wow. Alright, I'm gonna turn my tunes off. I'm gonna go in. I'm all done for the night. That faucet. That's all that water from inside that hose. Still stuck inside the hose. The water's off. The water's stuck inside the hose. See? The water's off. But you probably get another gallon in here before this thing shuts itself off by shrinking. And see, it's starting to slow down a little bit. And the holes are shrinking. Nothing left. And this is off. Okay. Metal. Sorry, Baba Louise. Little grass. Hang on. Socks and water bottle in hand. I'm in. Oh, hi, Addie girl. Where's mommy? She's still out front. Where'd she go? Oh, there she is.